Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Minmui and today I'm going to share with you one homemade hair oil which helps to regrowth hair, stopping hair fall and also control dandruff in just 1 month. So let's see how to make this hair oil. To make this hair oil, first I have taken 1 cup of paste amla and then I will take 3 types of oil like bhringraj oil, flaxseed oil and number 3 coconut oil. And then I have also used Tulsi leaves, durba grass, 2 small pieces of ginger, 2 marigolds and lastly I have taken 2 tablespoons of onion seeds. Now check out the oil recipe. Firstly, in a pan under low flame, I have added coconut oil, bhringraj oil and flaxseed oil and then I have also added tulsi leaves, durba grass, amla paste, ginger, marigold flowers and onion seeds and mix all of this by a spoon. And now I have boiled it 15 minutes until dark. Now, after 15 minutes, you can see that all the nutrients of these ingredients have been absorbed into the oil. Now let it cool down. I hope you guys like this video and if you really like this video, please like and subscribe my channel. Now you can store your meat in mini container. Now the oil is ready. You can use this oil once or twice in a week for better results and leave it overnight. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye guys.